Welcome to another one of my theme team videos. Here we have Mortal Kombat, a fighting game which I absolutely love. So I thought, why not do a theme team on it? So these were recorded round about start of November last year, roughly something like that. If you're lapping in the background, sorry, it's Mr. Dog having a wee drink. So Scorpion, he has a focus sash on him, toxic spikes, whirlwind, and knockoff, just get rid of any unsavory items that I don't want on Pokemon. Goro is Quick Claw with Dynamic Punch and Knock Off. I can't remember the other two moves that he has. I think maybe Stone Edge and Ice Punch. We'll soon see. So Goro's away, but he'd done some heavy damage to Mewtwo. Mewtwo's poisoned. I knew I could send Baraka out with Aqua Jet. Baraka also has a Focus Sash, Aqua Jet, Sword Dance, Cycle Cut, and Stone Edge. So Baraka's living on that one bit of health. He's got a double attack. He's trying to do what he can to Heatran. I was happy with what he'd done, because now that Machamp's not here, I thought Heatran was a big problem, so I send out Gyarados, also sashed up to fuck you. So I've got Dragon Dance, Earthquake, Waterfall, and Crunch on Liu Kang. I was thinking, well, that's my usual kind of basic Gyarados set, unless I put Ice Fang in there. So I was just thinking, I need him for bulk. Liu Kang and Regice and Machamp, they're going to be the staples of the team, that's who I need to pull me through. As I thought, until Sonya Blade made an appearance. Now Sonya Blade has Superpower, Cycle Cut, Poison Jab and Leaf Blade, and I think an Assault Vest. I can't see the items because I've lost all my teams, but I think it's an Assault Vest on Sonya Blade. So I've got that double attack and double defense. That's excellent stuff. They go for the massive Zygarde and Sonya Blade's just eating it. And I'm just getting more stats raised on me, so I'm just delighted here. This is exactly what I was looking for with Sonya Blade, because I've got the Contrary ability, so Mary, quite contrary, get yourself off my fucking brady, is what she said to Zygarde. Now here comes Blaziken. Goes for the substitute, that's fine, I'm breaking him on with Cycle Cut, I'm not giving a fuck. Blaziken's poison, so I know his substitute strategy is not going to last forever. Goes for his last substitute, as I'm thinking. Slash it, fade it, he must be panicking now. I'm thinking, why not just try and hit a Blaze Kick or something like that? You're trying to stall the inevitable here. They go for the Protect, just try to stall me out, but I'm not going to quit for this kind of shit. He then goes for a big reversal, I still live it, and then that's the match.
Farewell.
You might want me, but I ain't swinging off that side of the plate.
Is that the best you can do?
Ah, it's true! He is Super Stand Lesbian!
Big Rift attack! The bear hit!
Scorpion, do you know why Scorpion is feared? It's will.
Dying ain't much of a living, boy.
Like some big ape or something.
Stop that! There's millions of ways on the body supposed to look nice!
Yeah, be
quicker
than that, buddy.
This beauty mortal will be no longer. I'll crush him in one
blow. Oh, boo-hoo!
What's Wolfgang McHarry back gonna do?
Sweep the leg.
Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
Oh, what's that? The SpongeBob?
Huh? Hey! What the hell did you do to him, man?
I did nothing. The pavement was his enemy.
Whoops.
So my opponent's team's quite a bulky team here. They've got Melmetal, they have Victini, they have Mewtwo, but I think Mortal Kombat can take them on. The mightiest heroes of the Earth Realm and such, and so on and so forth. Well, that being said, I don't think I've got many Earth Realm heroes there. Anyway, Melmetal gets taken out, no problem, but I know Goro's on his way out now. So that's disappointing, because I did want Goro there, but he's done all he can really do. So here comes Sub-Zero. This is quite an annoying set. So it's Substitute, Ice Beam, Flash Cannon. And I can't remember what the fourth move is. It might be Zap Cannon. Could be something completely different. But it's got leftovers on it as well, so I can heal up when I'm in the sub. So Sonya Blade's away, but she's done good in other battles, so we'll give her a pass here. Here comes Liu Kang. Now, he's just been the MVP of the team, really. He's been smashing everybody. Great stuff with the Dragon Dance, and even Victini doesn't stand a chance, especially with the lowered stats. It was dog shit. A one hit to Hawlucha, that's him away. Here comes Dragapult again, almost taken out in the one hit, and then he gets the edge on Liu Kang there. But I send out Regice here, because obviously I'm super effective against him, and that does absolutely fuck all. He's lowered his special attack, he knows he's away, and I knew that he wouldn't have wiped me out in one turn, so I went with Substitute, just to be annoying to the next Pokemon that comes out, which I suspect it would have been Mewtwo. So Dragon Bolt's away, and just as I thought, here comes Mewtwo, the Shiny Mewtwo as well. I'm really not a fan of the Shiny Mewtwo, but here we go with Ice Beam. Does big damage, more than I thought it was going to do. I get Focus Blasted, but live it like a fucking pimp. Now here comes Mewtwo, going for it again. Misses the Focus Blast this time, that's why it's called Focus Miss, and away he goes with Ice Beam. Now it's just Gardevoir versus me and the lads here. Sub-Zero is still just hanging on. I go for the Flash Cannon, does big damage, also loads of special defense, which was nice, and then Sub-Zero falls. So I send out Scorpion, just because I think, well, it's one of the last two Pokemon there, I might as well get the Toxic up, just to really solidify the victory here, just to make sure I get it. So the Trace does, the Synchronize does nothing, because obviously I'm poisoned, can't poison the poison. So here comes Baraka, gonna go big, just again, just to really make sure I'm getting this win here. Don't want to turn around to the last second, Max Geyser, and that's the win.
Alright. Not so fast.
Oh, I think I've been poisoned!
I hate you too!
You're no faster than a Tarkatan!
Grass!
A formidable team for our last battle here. They have three legendaries, a staller, a pseudo legendary, and a speed freak. But here we go, they're starting off with Mewtwo, they're starting off strong, I'm starting off strong as well with Scorpion. So Scorpion gets a toxic up on Mewtwo, gets rid of his stat changes with a whirlwind, that's what he's here for, and then he goes down to Xerneas, it's not a big deal. Sonya Blade versus Heatran is the worst matchup for me possible, but I think, well, I might as well stay in. And I get surprisingly big damage with that superpower, so I was chuffed to bits with that. Chuffed to bits, so I was honestly, it was like fucking Christmas Day for me. And up next is Liu Kang, so obviously I'm going to go for the Dragon's Dance. But I thought maybe I could get him out from the start before he could do anything. I was thinking maybe a Solar Beam, but I didn't, so I'll go for the Dragon's Dance now. Hit the Earthquake, it does absolutely fuck all. He power whips me, that's what he's into, and looks like my Liu Kang can't take it. And he ends up fucking coming back, and here he goes, he takes out a Garchomp, the whips whipped him into shape is what it did. But here comes Xerneas. I was expecting a Thunderbolt here, because usually Xerneas can carry Thunderbolt, and will carry Thunderbolt, and it did, it was carrying it like fuck. So here comes Sub-Zero. Now Sub-Zero, I'm thinking flash cannon shouldn't be a problem, and his draining kiss is going to fuck all. So I'm thinking here, get into a substitute, then for whoever he sends out next, it's going to be annoying because I'm going to keep my sub up even if he hits a draining kiss. Goes for the Thunderbolt, still got my sub, there he goes. Then the fucking Lord of the Dance is away. Here comes Mewtwo. Now he's getting his attack up, his special attack up again, and I'm thinking I don't want any fucking that. So we've already slain the Mewtwo, so easy done. There he goes. That's Mewtwo away. He's gone to his bed. It's time for fucking school in the morning. But speaking of school, I'm about to school this Heatran. But no, it's Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero is about to get melted, and melted he does get through Magma Storm, all things, basically Advanced Fire Spin. So I've been Advanced Fire Spin, so I send out Goro, knowing full well what's going to happen here. Dynamic Punch, whoever I'm Dynamic Punching, I know I'm just going to go through like fucking watery diarrhea through one ply toilet paper. So he goes big, big shite right here, so I thought that might happen. So I thought, well, I'm going to go big too, right? Two big boys battling it out. And who's going to be the king big boy? Turns out it's obviously going to be Machamp. He guards because fucking what else can he do to Machamp? Jack shit. He hits me there, Machamp is still living, Goro takes him out savagely with his four fucking arms that are massive, by the way, and he goes back to be normal size, still with his massive arms, a punch fuck out of the barbs, and the game's set and match. Thanks very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did enjoy that video, please leave a wee like, and if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe. Who's your favourite Mortal Kombat character? And do you have a theme suggestion? If you do, please leave it in the comment section below. I will be on to Generation 9 soon on Pokemon Showdown. I'm just getting through a backlog of videos that I have here. Only a couple of teams left to go. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll stop rambling now and let you get back to whatever the fuck you're going to get up to. Have a smashing day, a cracking night, and get mocked. Even have a class afternoon.